tipped over. I mean, it could still be balanced, but just have a little bit more inload. The middle to the fence too fast.
Yep. So that's our fourth hit?
Yep. I'm 2 for 3, you're 2 for 3. I'm working on getting back in the box, the low pitch, being able to hit the low pitch.
It's not onesies yet. Sorry. Maybe.
That's a hit. You got to remember, we're 20 feet behind home plate, so the shortstop would be 20 feet closer. There you go. That's a great hit. That's 4. Oh, that's a hit up the middle. Thank you. for a hit. What's that? Oh, yeah. What do you have to say?
He's playing with a Texas team.
Oh, is that right?
A 60 Thunder. So he can play on the weekends in Texas. So.
Good, that's a hit because the, you know, the plates are working right here. So in St. George, I got warned 4 times for stepping out of the front of the box. So I'm working on getting back here. So. Probably not, because I already got them backed up.
Too short?
2 inches too short. Alright. I'm happy when I'm hitting on the ground like that. D-Rock! Nice hit. Nice hit right there. Dang it. Off that one. Two home runs, 2 dogs, and 1 good hit. Nice hit right there. It's a good round. That landed right there. I mean, that right there. Whew. Line drive, home run. That's an out.
You play 55.
Nice. Backside. All right, I'll follow. I don't know, man. I need to quit that backside pitch. I need to quit hitting it there. I need it to hit right at the grass. This is the tiebreaker right here. He put the gauntlet on me right there.